津波注意報が発表されました。海岸付近の方は注意してください。
CNN breaking news.
We have breaking news in our world lead. A massive earthquake just hit Japan, this off the coast of Fukushima, and the country's national broadcaster says that a tsunami is minutes away from hitting Japan's shores. I want to get right to our Jennifer Gray. She is in the CNN Severe Weather Center. Jennifer, we're getting reports of some buildings in Tokyo still shaking from what is a very large earthquake. Some evacuations now ordered as well.
Yeah, not only was this a large earthquake, Jim, but it was a very shallow one. This was a 7.3 and only 10 kilometers deep. So the more shallow the quake is, the more you're going to feel it. Let's show you exactly where this is, because it did occur offshore by about 50 kilometers. And so we are still getting information in about it, but it did happen about 50 kilometers offshore. And so those tsunami waves should be coming very, very soon. And we're expected to see the waves up to a meter in height, which is about 3 feet or so. So everyone along the coast around Fukushima told to go inland, get to higher ground as fast as you can. Of course, it's the wee hours of the morning there, just after 6 o'clock or so. And so folks are just urged to get to higher ground. Of course, there's a nuclear power plant that was impacted by the big quake just a couple of years ago, of course. But 7.3, that's a big one, Jim, and it's also extremely shallow at only 10 kilometers.
Now, is there any concern in the level of earthquake activity that Japan has seen and elsewhere in the region in recent weeks and months?
Well, you know, we just had that one in New Zealand. I don't think there's huge concern. Of course, with this particular one being a 7.3, we may feel some aftershocks, things like that, in the coming minutes, hours, and even days. But we are just right now, the tsunami waves, of course, being the biggest concern in those folks getting to higher ground.
And people along that coastline, they know the dangers of this all too well. Jennifer Gray, thanks very much.
あれがこっち。 You've been listening to our domestic services with simultaneous interpretation. As we've been hearing, tsunami has been observed in a wide area. A series of them are reaching the coasts of northeastern and eastern Japan after a magnitude 7.4 earthquake struck off Fukushima Prefecture Tuesday morning. Japan's meteorological agency has so far observed waves up to 140 centimeters. The tsunami warning for coastal areas of Fukushima and Miyagi prefectures are in effect. The agency says there's a possibility a wave could reach as high as 3 meters. You're now looking at video of Sendai in Miyagi Prefecture during the quake. As you can see, our cameras are moving quite violently there. Video of Sendai, Miyagi Prefecture during the quake.
多分地震があったのは3時前後でしょう、そうなると。
残り7分ぐらいでほら、2番目の人が話してかけたから。
あ、また来たかな。少し波が荒れてきましたね。ちょっと来たか、これは。波が荒れてきてます。もしかしたら津波の第二波かもしれません。
発生時刻3月11日15時15分頃、茨城県沖6度、震度6弱。ちょっと待つくらいこれ。はい、深さは 80km、マグニチュード 7.4 です。
うわー、
ちょっと先生、まずいか
も。
ま
ず
い
ですね。
これは、見えますでしょうか。な、堤防をついに乗り越えようとしてます。うわー、はい、お疲れ様です。堤防乗り越えてます、乗り越えてます。見えますでしょうか。ついに堤防乗り越えて津波の第二波が来ました。すごい勢いです。あ、車が押し流されてます、車が押し流されてます。見えますでしょうか。海の水がどんどんこちらに溢れてきてます。さあ、まずい、これも逃げる。海の水が来てます、海の水が来てます、すごい勢いで来てます。海の水が来てます、すごい勢いで、海の水がすごい勢いで押し流してきます。車を降りて逃げてください、早く。捨ててください、早く早く早く、車捨てて。
お父さんは
自転車に行っちゃった、分からない。車が、ここからでは多くの状況を把握できますが、現在この状況です。多分院内も水浸し、パソコンも無事かどうか。 借金がたくさん残ってるっていうのに、コーラ明日からの業務はちょっと無理そうですね。車のクラクションが勝手に鳴り出したようです。院内もめちゃめちゃだ、これで。また水かさが増えてきたようです。少し後退します。第3波もしくは第4波の津波かもしれません。もう悪夢のようです。何の音これは。見えますでしょうか。遥かに向こうの方に水が溢れてます。どうやら次の津波の模様が来たようです。向こうの方に津波の水が溢れてきます。線路、ついに線路を越えました。 JR の線路を越えて津波が流れ込んできてます。
CNN breaking news. We have breaking news in our world lead. A massive earthquake just hit Japan, this off the coast of Fukushima, and the country's national broadcaster says that a tsunami is minutes away from hitting Japan's shores. I want to get right to our Jennifer Gray. She is in the CNN Severe Weather Center. Jennifer, we're getting reports of some buildings in Tokyo still shaking from what is a very large earthquake. Some evacuations now ordered as well.
Yeah, not only was this a large earthquake, Jim, but it was a very shallow one. This was a 7.3 and only 10 kilometers deep. So the more shallow the quake is, the more you're going to feel it. Let's show you exactly where this is, because